Hello! Oh, like, see, what is that? Is that just more blueberries? Yeah, it is. Shit, there's fuckers up here. Another shiny red balloon. And no ore up here. Now that we got 50 kill, actually I don't think harpies are showing up because this is actually too low. It's not up as high as the other ones. Can't see, there it is, I think, yep. And back down we get. I guess we might not get that sky, that cloud maker or whatever. So we won't be able to craft sky stuff, which kind of sucks. Last one is, oh jeez, it's way the fuck over there. It's past the jungle. Yes, I know I'm getting hit. It's in the jungle. It'll be right next to the water with the bamboo. I was gonna get that, but then the game froze and it made me jump early. Oof. 1,207 Eater of Souls. The thing we've killed the most so far. For now, at least. We got more Death Weed. These are a big letdown. Oh, here we go. Oh, never mind. One shadow orb left down there by the looks. Well, I was going to go down and just break the shadow orbs because we've got a molten pickaxe. We can just dig right through it. I mean, we got a nightmare pickaxe. That's all that's required. But alas. This must be like jungle rain music. Is this the final island? This is the... Wait a minute. Oh! Over there! Oh, that music's creepy. Yeah, we've heard this music. This is just the jungle music. Look at that. It's like almost the same shape. It's like this little, you know, inverted nipple. It's a good thing I checked, otherwise we would have been building all the way up without nothing. Snatcher, we've killed seven of. Whoops, I killed a frog. Lexi, is that a strange plant right there? No. We haven't seen any strange plants, and that must be because their texture changed, and I'm just not used to it. Actually, there is more stuff here. I'm going to indulge. Nothing down here. Twenty-seven jungle bats, though. We've almost got enough of those. My inventory is so full. Jeez, there's so many enemies. I keep wanting to kill the eyeballs because I want more lenses so we can farm Guy Cthulhu again. Just another nothing. That really sucks. I was hoping we'd be able to fight the worm again. I'm gonna put these down because I don't want to be carrying them around with me. Yes, it's promising, and it's dead. Promising. The left path died. Yes! There's only one nipple. No, wait, there's more nipples over there. Oh, frick yes. We can farm some shit while we're here. Let's go ahead and put some stuff away. The only thing is, I don't really have a proper weapon to kill it with. Like, I don't have the Vilethorn or anything, so we'll just have to use the Muramasa and whittle it down. Well, that was fast. Holy shit, I think the Muramasa is gonna cut it. And because we're not getting... Look at this! What is going on? Look at this. Well, it's defeated. Did we get anything special from it? Not by the looks, just the normal stuff. Oh, a band of star power, which can increase maximum mana. Wait, what? That's not what the star power band used to do. The star band used to regenerate mana faster. That's what it was for. Epic. Okay, so they've changed what that does. Yeah, so like where there are these nipples that don't go down all the way, I think that means it's just they didn't fully generate down into the caves. So by the looks, we still have one shadow orb here that can be destroyed. And meanwhile, over here, there's at least a cavern that way with more shadow orbs, so we're going to dig over there. Might take us a minute to get there, but it'll be worth it. We'll get some money out of this, too. We've already got 11 gold. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, it's a tiny little area. It's not really a big cave. Oh, well. Well, this will be the second orb. And then that means there's at least a third orb back in the other area, so we can at least fight the worm one more time. It'd be really nice if we could get its trophy, but we've defeated so many of the first two bosses now, and we still have gotten no trophy. Oh, no, wait, there is more over there. Okay. Good. Not a pit of hell there with nothing but shit tons of piranha in it. Another star band. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. Battery power low on phone. What I'm doing right now is making a pool area so that that water can fall into here. I don't think that's big enough. Well, let's find out. Should be big enough at least for the top layer of water. Okay, it's filling up very fast. Jeez, it's barely even enough for the top layer. Well, then I'll just do this. Get some more demonite ore here. Ah, oh, the traveling merchant's back. And there is more cave over there. He is back. Yeah, he just does 1 to 2 damage every hit. And with me not getting knocked back. Oh, here we go again. 17 gold we've got now. Yes, I know. We got distracted. We deviated. But I was just like, well, we're low on demonite. And while we're here, we might as well explore it and finish it off. You know, get the rest of the orbs in here and get some more grinding done. Plus, it's good for money. Is that it? Looks like that's it. What does the map say? Yep, that's the edge of this portion of the corruption. So this should be the last orb down here. On this side, at least. I don't know about to the left. Off to the left. I didn't see any over there. Just some demonite ore. This is the pool. Let's get this last thing, and hopefully we can get all of this done before the traveling merchant leaves. Shoot. I'm gonna try to ignore the flying eater of souls right now, even if they hit me. That's why the cobalt shield is so good, because you don't have knockback anymore. Of course, they're making it hard actually constructing the thing because they're getting in the way. Okay, and this is the last one, right? Yes, this is the last island. Will it have the builder thing where I can craft the sky stuff? If not, well, then we miss out on it, I guess, for right now, unless I get it from a different world. Later down the road. Stop lagging! I have low gravity. What's in here? The builder! The sky mill! Nice! So we didn't miss out on it. We just managed to get it. I'm leaving the ores up here. I'm sorry, I'm leaving. Get the fuck out. Traveling merchant will be departing soon. Actually, you know what? Well... he has the companion cube, which we can't afford anyways, but... I noticed that the sun was on the right side of the screen, so I quickly yoinked the hell out of there. Man, this button is so freaking cool. Look at that. Look at how much shit just disappeared with one click. Man, I wish I would have noticed that earlier. Well, at least we know about it now. Okay, so we've got a harpy banner now. Cool, cool. There we go, make back some of our stuff. Still missing a lot, but we've also made back quite a bit. Made back at least a sixth of it. What else we got in here? We can craft tungsten, yep. Okay, now let's go over to the Tinker's table. And now we can craft the yellow horseshoe balloon. It's a spiked one, so I do extra damage. And this is what it looks like with the thing turned on. It hangs over you. So now I shouldn't take fall damage. Let's give that a test. This should kill me. Normally. Nope. Nothing. Not even a scratch. Just clunk right on the ground. How epic is that, guys? We've definitely made ourselves far more powerful with that. Okay, now let's... go ahead and put the rest of our stuff away here. Okay, our progress is explore skies right to left, crossed off the list. Okay, let's, I say let's go underground for a little bit. We're going to go back down into the underworld, and I'm going to get a little bit more hellstone. I'm actually not going to get that much. We're just going to mine up a little bit. So that I can make the bow, the fury, the molten fury. And then I think we're going to go to the jungle and explore that area a little bit. So that I can make the jungle armor and make that new sword. I mean, the Muramasa has served us very well so far. Whoops. All these caves here to explore too. Look, it still saved my last death spot 3 hours ago. Jeez, it's been 3 hours already. Get rid of that guy. 20 giant worms. There's gold there. There's all this ore that we need to grab. Right now we have a clear goal in mind. One thing at a time. Stop getting distracted. Okay, so what I'll do here is try to be sneaky with things like this here. Now, how much we need is another story. Hellbat one, that's for sure. Let's watch that health. The last thing I want to do is... Well, actually, right, I put my money away. I was going to say, the last thing I want to do is die with my money in the lava because it'll burn. Okay, we didn't go this way, did we? Yeah, we did.
We stopped over at this other place. Hello, hello, hello. Okay. But what we didn't do over here was grab all of the hellstone that borders this place. We'll grab this stuff, and that should be enough, I would like to think. I got 38 right now. How the hell did you get in here? Got some more fire blossoms, just in case. I just saw a healing potion that didn't actually burn up in the lava. Alright, let's hope that 70 is enough. I don't remember how many it was. Wild magma stone. Melee attacks inflict fire damage. Ooh, that's neat. We don't even have 50 skeletons yet. We're very close. Yeah, these lava slimes seem to be relatively rare, so I'm trying to... Not rare, but they're uncommon. I mean, look, we've only killed 6. So I wanted to kill him before we leave. Okay. Okay, we can make 24 bars. Is that gonna be enough? Killing them, because they give me a banner, apparently. At least bunnies do, I don't know about goldfish. Yes, okay, it's 15 is all it is. And that's 20. I almost could afford both the sword and Molten Fury. Almost. And this, is, I think, is actually the first time you can get summoning weapons right here. The Imp Staff summons an imp to fight for you. That would be pretty nice. Yeah, we're gonna get the Molten Fury. And it's a broken one. Minus 29% damage. I'll just pay to have that rebuffed. We could start getting parts of the armor, but I'm gonna pass. Reforge. Yeah, it's only 28 silver to do so. 6 damage, plus percent, or plus 6% damage, and plus 50% knockback. I'll take that. Now it's an unpleasant one. Ah, unpleasant. Go ahead and put that in there and that in there. Alright, so we are now going to go to the underground jungle. But first I want to make sure I have some arrows. Now if I remember correctly, the molten bow actually turns normal wooden arrows into flaming arrows. I don't know if they do less damage though. No, I think they do less damage just with the chance of catching on fire. Unholy arrows we've got lots of. Actually, something else I'm going to do since we're going over that direction. Let me search here. Right here. Let's get all of our those out. Don't know if there's any more in here, anywhere hidden. Looks like 42 might be all we have on hand. On the chalice. Yes, I am gonna make more worm food while we're over there. Dun 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 dun. I don't see any more vile shrooms. It sucks. These things seem to be not easy to get a hold of. Whopping 30. All we've got is 42 lenses. That should still be good enough. You might be wondering, why am I going this way? This isn't the way to the jungle. Well, because I'm actually going to check both of the corruption biomes for vile mushrooms. Shrooms yet. There's a vile shroom. No vultures, no vultures. That's a suck. It smells like cat shit. I think my cat shit somewhere. Oh, we only need 3 more vultures. Pretty sure I've had a vulture banner in the past. Oh, look at that, a free lens that was just sitting on the ground. We must have missed that. Very nice. Beep, boop, boop, boop. Another free lens. Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Oh, like, is that a one there?